time change is headed our way thanks to this system. The rain is approaching our area by about mid to late morning. By 10 a.m. through noon, showers and thunderstorms are looking likely. The actual cold front itself, that's this line back here, and that won't pass us by until 3 or 4 p.m. So you have about 2 hours of steady rain headed our way late morning, early afternoon, and then a straggler shower into the late afternoon. Here is the future cast showing our showers and thunderstorms approaching first ones by almost 10 o'clock this morning, heading toward lunchtime. Showers and thunderstorms looking very likely. Some of them could have some slightly gusty winds at times, clearing that main line of rain out of here by about 3 p.m., and then the cold front itself passes by before 5. So by the evening, the rain is out of here, and the temperatures are falling very quickly as our skies clear out. Today, temperatures hovering pretty close to 70 degrees, and then once the rain leaves, we fall to the 60s. Highs only in the 50s for the next several days. Looking ahead to Friday for Halloween, small chance for a sprinkle, definitely breezy and cool for trick-or-treaters. Temperatures down into the 40s. For the weekend, Saturday morning and Sunday morning, lows in the 20s.